In the event of a radio communications failure, the air traffic control tower may utilise light signals to communicate with drivers on the manoeuvring area. Drivers must have thorough knowledge and understanding of these light signals and the correct response. A steady red light indicates stop immediately. A flashing red light indicates to move off runway or taxiway and watch out for aircraft. Flashing runway or taxiway lights indicate to vacate the runway and observe the air traffic control tower for light signals. Green light signals give permission to cross a runway or move to a taxiway. Drivers must continue to observe tower for further light signals whilst entering different taxiways ahead of them. White tower signals, as shown, gives visual warning that you must vacate the manoeuvring area in accordance with local instructions. Whilst vacating the manoeuvring area, be aware of aircraft and other vehicle movements.